this one goes directly into the bass. And let's listen a little bit. Here's the angle, by the way. You can adjust it. Very helpful. And top button here is the rhythm. And this is out of sync. I recorded this separately. Listen to the tone just a bit. Change the rhythm. It's got a total of three groups with three variations each. Thick bass sound. I was really surprised, expecting something gimmicky.